All right, some people are really getting into a creative funk, I guess. If you want to try to save cash but get somewhere, you ride your bike. Maybe you're getting to work today, leaving the car behind by hopping on that bicycle.
And today is the first perfect day to start because it's Bike to Work Month. KCRA3's Brian Hickey is tracking down people using a little pedal power to get to work. Good morning, Brian.
Good morning to you, Chris, Adrian. I was just taking a look at the May is Bike Month website, and the current total right now so far, and this just started Friday, mind you, so far the registered Sacramento riders have logged 18,669 miles among 3,969 registered riders. And together they have all pledged to ride nearly 1 million miles in the month of May. So maybe we can put them over 1 million miles by getting you to sign up today. And why wouldn't you sign up with a beautiful resource like this, this American River Bike Trail? There are those who commute every day, but this month it's about encouraging you to leave your car at home and get on that bicycle and ride it to work, or maybe not to work, but maybe just to run some errands. If you're going down to the grocery store, just try it out. Leave the car at home, hop on the bicycle, and ride on down to the grocery store and pick up those couple of items that you need. And you'll be surprised at just how good you feel about it, how much money you're going to save in gas and wear and tear on the car, and really it's just good for the mind, body, and soul. So, again, May is Bike Month. We talked to a couple of riders out here this morning, and they are absolutely loving it. You'll hear from them coming up at noon today about the experiences of commuting to work for those who do it every day. And one lady we talked to, she gets the exercise, but she says she has a little trouble on some of the hills. So she's got this little electric assist on the top of her wheel that gives her a little boost when she needs it going up those hills. She says she loves passing the guys because they don't know she has it. And they're looking at her going, hey, how's she passing us right now? So some good alternatives out there to get you onto your bike to work. And we're going to have some stories throughout the month of May that will hopefully encourage you to get out of the driver's seat and get on the bicycle seat. Live along the American River Bike Trail, I'm Brian Hickey. Back to you.
Hey, Brian, are you going to, you know, last couple of years in during this month, you've pedaled into work.
Yeah.
Are you going to do it again?
And we already have plans to do that again. We're going to be riding down from Folsom a little bit later this month. I think the official Bike to Work Month day is May 21st, so it's a little bit later in the month. But we'll be riding down with Mayor Miklos from Folsom and the rest of the crew up there. So that should be a good time to ride into work. Maybe you can join us, Chris.
I'd love to. It's always good to see you on the bike.
He was just trying to figure out how he's going to do it from El Dorado County.
I can't keep up with you, though, Brian.
You can try. You can draft me. I'll put you on the back wheel.
I'll take it. I'll take that draft all day.